Say what?
What do you want to be for Halloween?
Nothing.
What?
I ain't get my no darn Halloween. I ain't get no damn Halloween.
Well, I bought you a costume and you putting it on. Mm-hmm. Okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, what's going on with your arm?
Push it. A little shirt. Shirt.
Okay.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Give me my phone, honey. Look what you done did.
I ain't did nothing.
Why are you so angry?
I'm not angry.
Well, what are you, just plain mean?
I'm just trying to tell you who the other C is over there. I'm just put it up.
Okay. Let me turn this music up a little
later. Okay, let's try this again on a different day.
Of course we're dressing up for Halloween. Miss Almeida has already invited us over for Halloween, but I told her I cannot make any promises that we'll
be there. Are you excited to dress up for Halloween? No? You know? Me and you going to dress up for Halloween.
The next day.
Just to drop Mama's Halloween costume off, and she says she ain't wearing nothing. So, let's give it a few minutes and see if she changes her mind.
2 hours later.
Are you going to dress up now? You change your mind?
Well, where'd you go?
Yeah, I'm going to dress up.
Oh, she said, yeah. She said, yeah, I'm going to dress up.
Ooh.
All right. Not that much. She said she changed her mind.
Don't worry,
yay, Mama.
Ooh.
What you gonna be for Halloween?
Good stuff.
I don't know.
You don't know? That's your Halloween costume.
Is it?
Yeah.
No.
You gonna wear it?
I don't know.
Well, please wear it.
She never told me.
Who is she?
Somebody got to be up.
Okay. Ooh.
Look, you see it? You see how it looks?
Okay.
Do you see it?
Do you want a place, Mama? Do you want a place? Not now.
She wants off to her baby right now.
Do you have something for under? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're going to be twins.
Okay now. Her own is not there, right?
The bottom?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got her some bottoms.
Okay.
Good.
Okay.
She's talking about good.
Oh,
then okay. She keep messing with that eye.
Do your hair. Sit up so I can do your hair real quick.
Hang on. Butt down here.
Can I see what you got here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my. What's this?
I don't know what it is.
Oh, I knew I heard some. Look what she had down there. Look.
Mom, that's hard stuff down in your tie.
That is not good. All right, let's get it. Come on, because your hair just been staying on top of your head a couple days. Let's curl her up.
Girls up
against
them,
she won't
bother.
So the children don't bother. These children, I don't believe they bother nothing, honey. Nothing.
Yeah.
Ma, sit up here, let me finish your hair. Ma, come on, I got all this mousse on my hands. Come on. Mama, get up so I can finish your hair. Mama.
Bye.
Sit up. Sit up, Ma. You got all the stable mousse. The bed is fine, okay? You don't got to keep making the bed up over and over. It's straight. All right? Oh, girl, it looks better already.
Thank you.
You're welcome. How I feel? Huh? You feel better looking decent?
Huh?
Don't you feel better looking decent than your hair just staying on top of your head?
Mm-hmm.
Looking like one flew over the cuckoo's nest?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm.
Hang on. All right, wait a minute. One more side. Come on, come on. Come on, because you ain't let me do it yesterday. So I got to get it today. All right, that is so much better. Woo, honey, you look like a new woman. You look like a new woman, honey.
The after, how your curls be popping after. That's what I was trying to do to you yesterday. You wouldn't let me do it. Look cute now. Mm-hmm. Look at you, girl.